I'm
good, bro.
What's up?
Hey!
This is Kyle.
What's up, bro?
Kyle, remember, nice he's the one that leaked your number by accident?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
What
are
you guys doing out here?
I want to smoke some weed.
Okay.
We got a new alcohol we launched. That's the drink. Yeah, this is like, you know, we got our merch up there.
A little bit of golf right here, a little bit of ball.
Oh! Bing! Oh! Switch!
One more. No more. So what, this is the weed? What kind of company is this?
Well, we have the YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Kyle's channel. No.
Merch.
The Happy Dad drink now.
Sold out in all of California in 2 hours. Now, then we did Vegas. We sold out Vegas in half a day, all of Nevada. And now we're launching Florida next week. I can't be pale in my casket, make sure I die with a tan. It's part of the brand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. Can I depend on a man? I slide some bread in the jam. That's just who I am. Customers waving at us from the window. They
round up, come out. A big right hand, and down goes the former champion. I wanna pay
these niggas like one. Troy, you got a joint? Yeah, let these niggas smoke some more, man.
We're gonna be done for the rest of the night.
I guess it's an off day.
My day's off.
The whole off day just gets fucking stoned.
I'm telling these niggas, we can smoke all day, nigga. Hey, what was my thing? I said I smoked 40,000 worth of weed a month. A month? Yeah, a month. And then, so listen, right? Everybody starts counting it. And they call me, Mike, that's no fucking way you can smoke that much fucking weed in a month, right? You know, I said, no, brother, we do it today.
I believe it.
Hey, Dana, what's up, brother? He got me out here, Dana. These guys got me out here, man.
Dana, we're doing a merch collab with Tyson on a never released photo. This is gonna be the design. Check that out with the grenade.
They cool, they got style and charisma and shit. They ain't fucking dorky.
I'm glad you guys hooked up, man. You guys are doing good shit together.
God willing.
Okay, we'll talk to you soon, bro.
Love you, Dana. Hey Troy. You need another joint, dude.
He said, give me a joint, dude.
You know how he switches up? It's like, fuck.
What do you guys do for food?
Food? You just missed our chef here that came by.
You hungry? All right, let's get some.
Would you join our squad? Full send.
Yeah, I'm involved. That's why I'm here. Like, what the fuck you think I'm here for? Yeah, there's a family unit, motherfucker.
Okay, hey, glad to have you. Can I have some lunch?
This guy doesn't stop, eh? That's what you guys requested?
Yeah, this is like
eggs of seafood. So like, what the fuck's going on? I never even smoke anymore, and now fucking Tyson's eating bags of seafood on our boardroom table.
I've never smoked crack.
Mike, are you getting vaccinated?
I'm not.
What do you think about chemtrails?
The planes that spray shit in the sky and then it rains 2 days later?
I don't know about that.
Mike's got better conspiracy theories if that's what you guys are looking for.
You know when Tesla died, when he died, the government bum rushed his laboratory and took all this stuff, and he was working on the power of controlling the weapon. He was using that to be done as a war machine, he used it as a weapon.
What's another conspiracy, Mike?
White Caucasian mummies come from China. Some people think that some of Alexander the Great men that got lost, they're probably the bloodline of Yao Ming and those guys. You know, China has a couple of giants in the history of its country. 8 feet, 7 feet.
You listen to Lil Baby?
Lil Baby, the rapper?
Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Who's your favorite rapper?
Kevin and Kate.
Straight up. You said that quick, yeah.
Is it because he has two phones or?
It feels good snapping it off, right?
I got a little kid. The whole family destroyed.
You tried mushrooms, man?
He's on them right now.
Is he?
Yeah.
He's wearing off my meat. See, Dad, he's the dad that's gonna take over the world. They're the future.
Fucking sound like this plan, dude.
Look at them, they're a bunch of fucking geeks.
Big chirps, fuck.
You can't say anything back.
Can't even chirp back, you know?
Salim got verified on Instagram this morning, guys. Hey. So he got verified on Instagram. It means it means that he's somebody. And then ever since he's got it, he got super
cocky.
Hotter.
He can get hotter girls now.
He can get that broad. F. How would that look, dude? I'll make him laugh. What lines would you say?
Mike's like, what would you say?
I don't know.